I didn't sleep a wink at all last night, you know? I was thinking until my head hurt, but I couldn't come up with a single idea. Ethan, how did those people get out of here back in the day?
Oh, Robert, if you get those thoughts out of your head, you will sleep as peacefully as everybody else.
No, Ethan, I can't. I can't stay here. I'll find a way out, you'll see. It smells like nasty feet everywhere. Okay, never mind the smell, my God. What about the snoring? You'd think they were communicating, especially the guy who sleeps in the bunk right below me. The noise is deafening, I swear. I'm gonna block his throat one of these days.
Robert, what kind of a man are you? I swear to God, what did you think this was? A holiday camp, huh? This is a prison, son, a prison. It's going to be smelling like feet and waste. Get used to it, for God's sakes. It's not like you're a flower yourself.
Compared to these animals, I'm a flower, okay? I'm sorry, okay? Hmm.
Ethan DeLorman, the director wants to see you. Come on, get up.
I wonder what this is about. I'm coming.
Here, let me help you, Ethan.
I'm going to tell the director to fix you up a private room. Mr. Robert can't get used to the place, you idiot.
Come in, Ethan DeLorman. Come in.
Hello, Director.
Your son is on the phone.
Thank you. My dear son.
Hey, Dad.
Hello, my son.
I'm Dad. This morning, my mom...
Don't you be giving me bad news.
Dad, my mom passed away this morning. Dad, I need you so badly now. Where are you? Dad, I can't deal with this alone, please. Hey, Dad? Oh, Dad.
Ethan, why did the director want to see you?
It's about my wife.
My condolences, Ethan. Come, sit down for a second. Sit down. Here. Some water.
I made her suffer. But now she is free. Free from me and free from all the pain I caused. I couldn't give her a day of happiness.
Don't say that, Ethan. Just don't say that.
But it's true. She always lived in discomfort. I couldn't keep any of my promises to her. I said I would never come back here. And I'm back. She said, don't leave my children fatherless. And I did. I can't even go to her funeral.
How could that be? Come on. We'll talk to the director. I'm sure he'll let you go.
The director said... The transport vehicle is out on a job. We wouldn't make it in time.
Damn that old O. Damn that Aldo. Look at all we're going through because of him.